good YouTube. It's your girl Asia.
And it's your boy BJ.
Back in the building.
Back in effect.
Back like we never left.
Appreciate y'all for hitting that button, hitting that thumbnail. We're about to tap into something really, really good today. We're going to be jumping into the Cranberries. The title of this one is Dreams.
Yeah.
This was a highly requested video in regards to the Cranberries. There was another one that was requested too, Ode to Life or something like that.
Yeah.
But we'll jump into this one today. But yeah, we only did one song from the Cranberries, so this will be our second one.
Okay. If you haven't already, be sure you head over to my vlog channel. I'm Just Asia, y'all. Check out the content. I also have a reaction channel. I'm Still Asia, dropping fire reactions, y'all. The links will be in the description for both of those channels, so make sure y'all check them out.
And if y'all are watching right now, go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you don't miss any videos from Asia and BJ.
Yeah.
And y'all, let's go ahead and jump into the track, y'all. It's the Cranberries. The title of this one is Dreams.
Yeah. Second dream song today.
Yeah. Hey.
No dreams today.
Back to back to back to back. Ain't that funny?
Yeah. All right, y'all. Let's go.
But this should be cool. Remember this song? You ever heard this before?
I recognize her voice.
You recognize her voice? I remember this song.
Yeah, I recognize her voice for sure.
This is crazy.
A little bit more. I might remember the song, but so far not.
Yeah,
song.
Just her saying about dreams. They're never quite as they seem. I've heard this before somewhere.
Yeah.
Let's go back a little bit. You this hasn't like rung a bell to you. I know you said you kind of
her voice, like I feel like I've heard her voice somewhere else and something else, something different, but like this song, I don't think I've heard this song
and
before.
I did not know this was the Cranberries, and I don't know what movie, what TV show that this was in, but I think like the opening song, like the theme song to a show, has this in it, y'all. Y'all drop a comment and let me know, but I think the opening credits to some TV sitcom has this in it.
Okay.
Yeah. Thank you.
Okay, so it sounds like then it's almost like somebody's coming to her life or coming to their life, and you know, you're just like this perfect person. You know what I mean? Like, you're everything. You mm-hmm. are everything I've been looking for, everything I've searched for, everything I prayed for.
Yeah.
And now you're here.
You're a dream.
Yeah.
And sometimes people think that dreams are impossible, but she's saying right here, it's possible.
Okay. Aww. 'Cause you're a dream to me. Too, that kind of stood out to me on this is, I don't know if you noticed it or not, but did you hear like the chanting?
I did. Almost
like a chant, like a
foot in the back. Yeah, I did.
Like it wasn't yodeling, I don't think. like it was like chanting.
Yeah, it was that. It was very. It was very very chanty, like in the background, like
almost like a symbolic type of chant. Like I would almost say like an Indian type of chant, like a real chant. You know, only I just
a real chant now.
Yeah,
that was a real chant. Yeah, I did hear it.
At the very, because before, like, they did it at the beginning of the song, and then now we're hearing it kind of again.
I heard it at the end. I don't know about the beginning, but I did hear it at the end.
I know I heard it at the beginning, and I was going to stop it when I heard it, but I was like, no, let me see if they do that again. But they didn't do that particular, that sound. God, now I want to.
The most memorable part for me is that,
yeah.
Like that's the part.
It's like a yodel.
It had
almost
kind of. You could definitely tell that she kind of has that yodeling training. Like,
absolutely.
If she wanted to yodel, she could yodel like that. But that's the like most memorable part to me in this song is that part. And I'm just like, I don't know how you haven't heard that part, because we've probably been sitting somewhere where we're watching TV and that little segment went on whatever we was watching, a movie, something.
I didn't recognize the song. I 1,000% recognized her voice.
Okay.
And to say that, like, she has a very smooth, like, you know, her voice reminds mm-hmm. me, like, and I'm not comparing here, but it reminds me of, you know, like when you listen to like Sade sing.
Like the smoothness.
The smoothness and that's like the sound of her voice.
Yeah.
That's like the same kind of smoothness that she has in her voice. Like, it's so smooth and just like has like a really relaxed feel, like sound to it. Like, I love how smooth and soft and relaxing it is. It's almost like a
kind of like an angel food smoothie from Smoothie King or something.
Yeah,
like that.
I mean,
smooth like that, right?
It's very smooth sounding, and it's like it's a very unique sound. It's very, I feel like she definitely has a voice that, you know, one of those voices that you can't like
duplicate.
You cannot make this voice up, mm-hmm. like, because it's just that unique of a sound.
Especially when she went into like the like that. It just one of those particular like instances, just showing you like her range and how she kind of uses her voice uniquely too. But yeah, I'm surprised that you didn't kind of pick up on that as many times as we actually heard this. I did not know that Dreams was by the Cranberries.
Okay.
As many times as that I've heard this song.
The
I've
next
heard
time we hear it, you got to tell me that we've heard it.
I'm gonna point it out. I'm gonna point it out wherever we hear it at. I don't even know where we might have watched it. It could have been anywhere.
Yeah.
Because it's been picked up in a lot of places.
Yeah, I mean, I'm not saying that
you just don't recall it.
I don't recall.
Yeah, y'all definitely drop us a comment if y'all kind of like know anywhere that y'all heard this outside of just on the album or on the radio and the music, yeah. like some type of TV sitcom, TV show, because I've heard it definitely in some movie, TV show.
Yeah.
That's where I've heard it first at.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. I don't think I have, so.
Cool. But yeah, I like it. I like it. I see why it's been sampled so many times and used.
Okay. Okay. Well, if y'all enjoyed this video, be sure you give us a big thumbs up. Yeah. Like, comment, and subscribe. Hit the notification bell so you don't miss any videos from Asia and BJ. And if ain't nobody told you, I love you. And we're going to see y'all in the next video, y'all.
Peace and blessings.
Yeah. Bye.